I got a BRAUN thermometer at a thermal scan series. However, it has some problem now. When I turn it on, all right, seems everything's okay. Now I test my temperature. Okay, after the beep, it shows POS error. It means the position error. It keeps on showing this message. I tried everything. It has charge in the battery. And the probe is cleaned. And there's a cover here. Brand new, but it's keep on showing this message. There's some problem. How can I solve this problem?